First, I would like to thank God.
Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans.
I write a little letter to my number one fans. From your number one band, here's another thug jam. Doing this one just for you. We like to thank all our fans for all their support. There's already the reason niggas come out by the Cleveland and need doing them more, that's for sure. So we dedicate it to all of our fans all over the world. That our music can't join hands all over the world. Cause we write the songs, we write the songs. Did it go deep and reach you, keep you in the bones on. And thanks for the platinum plaques. We couldn't have stacked them if you wouldn't have had our back in this rap game. So crew, our bass stays so true, so true. So we reward them with a bonus, what's collab and call them. I feel immortal with my fans around me. Cause tomorrow they'll remember me and ask about me. And if y'all are some niggas, that's some real thug niggas. Put your blunts in the air like this. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. A little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans.
First off, I need you to know, we know who we are. We love the picture you seen. You see my house hooked up with a bone arm. But the truth is, we've been going through it, man. Damn, it's been hard. First easy left, then it locked the flesh. I thought success was supposed to be easy. Didn't like it on TV. But the struggle and hustle real hard. Believe me, it's for all of y'all. Get my letters, tell us keeps our head up. So thank y'all. And bang on y'all. Singing and singing and bringing that thug stuff. Cause they playing and listening and loving that thug stuff. This is from me to you, all around the world. Much love, much to love. See you soon or hear from you. You're thug, and oh yeah, we back in the game with FSNJ Records now. We in your town real soon, so fall through if you can. Have no problems at the door, let them know. Number one, my number one. Ain't no one else like ya, and you will fight them, so back up.
Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans.
Dear fans of mine, it was so cool for you to stand in line, trying to get to the front row like a whole day ahead of time. It's really something how you reach and try to grab my hand, all in the front row, well here you go, cause you's the man. I felt concerned about some issues that you wrote me on. It's getting hectic on the streets and now your brother gone. You say y'all played crossroads at the funeral. You told me you felt like you was with me in the studio. I know it's hard partner, but life goes on. Just like I make another song, you know you got to move on. Don't trip off the little things, look at the bigger picture. It's a better way to live. You got to trust your little nigga, yo. You also told me that you just got married. And oh yeah, to keep it real, it's just me wishing crazy congratulations on your new wife and newborn seed. And we gon' keep making music for the fans to sing. Sing with me now.
Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans, a letter to my fans. Write a little letter to my fans.